Welcome to Bonds News, your global window into current affairs. Delhi Water Minister Aatishi has been shifted to LNJP Hospital reportedly following her hunger strike. Aatishi is an aggressive leader who has been at the forefront of several social issues and has always been vocal on matters of education and healthcare reforms in Delhi. The hunger strike is a sit-in protest or a demand for pressing water shortage issues pertinent to the region. She has been the household name with regards to the Delhi political and social circuit, often pitching for such policies for the simple man. Her transfer to LNJP Hospital suggests that she may have hit a serious turn in her hunger strike, thus her health might get affected by the protest. For further details and updates on Aatishi and her condition in the hunger strike, stay tuned. Thank you for choosing BGN channel. Stay tuned, like and subscribe.